This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now, this country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Within each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
We fought everywhere, in every condition known, using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. Your suffering is the same in every language.
Head back in there. Come on. Jesus. Psycho.
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, shit, yes. Snipper. Drop, drop, drop. Oh, yeah. Okay. Boy. Fuck off. Oh, oh, fucking good. Come on, come on. Where is that? Wait. Oh, crap. Wait. Stop it. Oh, yeah. Get up. Wait. One down to get one help. Wait. Fuck. Really? I'd be shit in this war. Yeah, boys. Wait.
Total war brought death home.
Oh, great.
It wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train. And they found the children in the schools.
Oh, here we go. Raise the nose. No shit. Goose!
archive.
Brother. Turn.
Formation halten,
Geschwader. Are we on him? No, we're gonna change you back. It's bad. Come on. Here we go. Me, ya fuckers. I'll get hit. Fuck yeah.
Spitfire.
Now we're on. Fuck, see ya. Touchy. Whoa. This seems nuts. Dots. Where are they? Someone shoot notice. Oh man. Friendly or what? You son of a bitch.
Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive.
Use the tanks as cover! Push into
it! Get back here. Didn't run away from me. I hope I haven't seen out of fury. Oh shit, it is. Yeah, fuckhead. Oi. Ooh. Ooh, fuck. Really? Ooh. No, get out of there. Who are we shooting? Oh yeah, give me that. Fuck you. I need him. Take his fucking leg off. Ah, and just get the freaking goddamn snakey bastard. Yeah, well. This is a fucking tank. Crap. Dude. Sneak attack. We reach around.
Man's unworthiest creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood.
Oh.
Ending us in fear. Alone.
Give me a shot. Fuck you.
Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war.
Fuck you. No, reload. Ooh.
You're only ready to die.
Good one.
Beginnings. Endings. In between one and the other.
Yeah.
Between first and last.
I do it?
Always searching. Sometimes finding. Brothers. Sons and daughters. Mothers and fathers.
That was a dude.
We have no world without them. And there is no other world.
What a lead up.